What's up, guys? This is Sim with Vengeance, and I'm back here with another NCAA Football 14 Arkansas State Red Wolves Dynasty. And today, your 8-1 Arkansas State Red Wolves are at home taking on the 4-3 Baylor Bears in a Big 12 matchup. So if you guys are excited for today's video, make sure you guys drop a like. If you're new to the channel at all, hit that subscribe button down below. As last week, we've actually escaped the past couple of weeks against Florida and against Texas Tech, both on the road. So it's nice to get some home cooking in this game, but that doesn't mean that an upset can happen. So we're going to take a look at recruiting here and see where we are at as far as how close are we getting to these recruits to come in. Let's see here. Try and get that perfect, that tab open. There we go. We got a lead here, and that's good. Another good lead here for Chance Bush. Ted Cobb got a lead for him. Although Arkansas is knocking on the door after they, I think they used the key to open up the door. Zach Fuca, we got a good lead on him. Dan Nichols, we're catching up on Dan Nichols, which is good. Jared Walton, a good catch up on him. And we got Josh Anderson, who is still got the lead for, but honestly, if I don't get him, excuse me, I'm not going to lose sleep. So now we're going to take a look at the top 25 and see who's in and who's out. Wisconsin is number one. Really? Okay. Appalachian State 2, Texas 3, Alabama 4, Michigan State 5, Iowa 6, Georgia Tech 7, Florida number 8, South Carolina 9, Virginia Tech 10, ULL 11, Miami 12, UCLA 13, Ohio State 14, Arizona 15, Kentucky 16, California 17, Oregon State 18, Arkansas State 19, UCF 20, Temple 21, Arkansas 22, UNC 23, West Virginia 24, and Utah number 25. Cincinnati, Arizona State, Washington, Notre Dame, and Texas A&M are just on the outside looking in. And going to go to the Heisman watch now. I don't think anybody's in our Heisman. No. No one's in our Heisman watch. Conference standings. We have here Arkansas State is undefeated in conference play. Texas is right behind us. TCU is as well. Texas Tech, Baylor, Oklahoma, in that order. In the Big 12 North, you got West Virginia, Army, Kansas State, Iowa State, Oklahoma State, and Kansas. Kansas hasn't really been good at football, so yeah. Kind of weird there how that works. But anyway, we're going to take on this game against Baylor here. Should be a good one. I'll see you guys on the field. I need to learn how to speak English first. All right, we are underway here in Arkansas State as we're going to take this one just about two steps into the end zone. And, out to the 20 at least. 21-yard line, that's fine. That's a good – oh, he's hurt already. Oh, crap. Well, here we go. How big of a bang I'm going to make, but we'll see if we can make one. Oh, God, yes. Open roam. Oh, he fumbled. No! Oh, come on! Oh, Jesus, these guys are just coming right at me. That's a call we've made all day. Ah, touchdown. Great way to start off the game. Turnover and a score for Baylor. Why not? You know?
He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. He's to the
All right, I'll take that.
Right around the 42-yard line.
Just run out of bounds. All right, again.
He's at midfield.
First down. All right, we're doing really well with quarterback runs. Just don't fumble the ball. Please. Wow, East Carolina beat Central Florida. Another first down. Ah, now Thomas is hurt. Crap. First down. Oh, first down. Touchdown. Ah, that's fine. That's good. Good there. Good run. There we go. Nice drive to get that one back. Bounce it back. Bounce back there on that drive. That was perfect. This is what an offensive lineman. Second down. Not tomorrow, not yesterday. Not ever. Oh man. Wisconsin lost too. Oh my god. So many upsets. They come out in a 5-wide set. The parity in this week's games are real. Oh, that guy was... Oh, I thought he was going to break that and take it for six. Okay. They're going to score anyway. Touchdown Bears. A little game of dump it over their heads. That sounds like a fun game to play. Oh, he's off to the races. That was beautiful. Let's get this third down. Oh, beautiful pass right there. That's what you call a perfect pass for a first down. It's second down. Oh, big fella gets a big first down. There we go, first down. Makes it out to about the 5-yard line. Moving them chains, baby. It's the 11th play of the drive. Over the top, Ben McAfee touchdown. Let's go. Oh, that's a school record, really? Huh. Oh, no, wait. Oh, that's intercepted. Oh, no! Oh, God, I thought I had the pick. Well, we've been good on third down so far, so this gives me hope, at least. First down again. Clint Singleton's a good player, man. He's reliable. First down, Amor inside the 15, Ben McAfee. He's good. Get him the ball. Ah, shoot. Right down the middle. Get some interceptions too. Get some turnovers, man. He got that. Sure on that one was good. We got to keep that up. Screen pass. Oh! Trevor McGrew almost came up with the pick. The big fella. Sending the blitzer on the wrong side. You're going to pay for that. Oh, come on! Really? Thank God. Thank God. I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble. Oh, he was down. He's down. Okay. Okay again. Big play. First down. Move the chains. Got it to his man on the screen. Sometimes it's all about being patient on a screen pass. That works. And waiting and it came. And just sense the timing a little bit different. Wow, that offensive lineman. Hold up. First down. Thank you. Thank you very much. Running game. It's so reliable here. So many good running backs.
That's a 6 yard gain.
So many good running backs. So many. Another good run. It's like calling it second and goal. So if I don't get a touchdown here, it's pretty much like, eh. In between the tackles, Clay Jackson touchdown. That's how you run the football. Screen pass. Oh! Oh my god, we are just laying people out this half. We just laid them out twice there. Let's go third down and 17. Make it happen. Not today! Oh god, defense is there. Defense is there this half. Let's go!
Second down and 11. Ball on the 44.
Oh, he broke some ankles on that one. Is that legal? Let's make it happen, boys. Oh, we got running room. Make a miss. Oh, okay. No, we weren't going to make a miss on that one. He stayed pretty well home on that one. That's okay. First down.
Arkansas State has a three-point lead.
Oh, nice spin. First down and goal from the two. That's what I'm talking about, man. That's what's up.
How about a little dump off over their heads?
Defense and their short yardage packing. Scrambling around.
Or just run it in. That works. Touchdown. Let's go. I don't know if that puts the game out of reach, but it certainly does give us a good chance in his head. He hasn't turned the ball over yet, but you can tell we're inside of his head. He's missed two of his last seven. He's two for his last seven. Oh, it's so... Oh, make it two for his last eight. He's two for eight in his last...
He's in trouble.
Oh! Youch.
Tries to buy some time.
Ho!
Nice job getting a hand on that one. Field goal. And this is nothing more than a chip shot.
22-yard field goal. It's bueno. 34-21. All of
that is just not happening. They come out in a five-wide set. Steps up in the pocket. Gets it out in a
hurry. Oh, intercepted!
That just might do it. Intercepted.
Oh,
at the 49.
Now that ends it for sure. What a game. Final score 34-21. Good second half by the defense. We shut down Baylor's offense in the second half pretty well. The run game was just phenomenal, and we move up to 9-1 on the year, and I think we have Texas and TCU left. I'm not sure if that's in the right order, but I know that we have TCU and Texas in the last two games. So if you guys were thrilled about this victory, if you guys like what you saw, make sure you guys drop a like. If you're new to the channel at all, hit that subscribe button down below. And until next time, my name is Sim with Vengeance. You guys have been amazing as always. I'm out. Peace.